This session, we're going to talk about how to select a power quality tool. First question is single phase versus three phase. The Fluke VR1710 is an example of a single phase device with an outlet plug to monitor 120 volt outlets. When you get into three phase, we can look at loggers, troubleshooters, or recorders. Something like the Fluke 1735 is a power logger. That's designed to do one test. It's got a sample rate that allows us to capture things that are there for a half a line cycle or longer. And it only has 4 megabytes worth of memory, so it can't store as much information as some of our other tools. The Fluke 435 is more of a troubleshooter. We've got a nice big screen that allows you to see what's happening in real time. It's got 8 gigabytes worth of memory, as compared to the 1735 with only 4 megabytes. And it's got a 200 kilohertz sampling, which allows us to capture transient events we would have missed with the Fluke 1735. The Fluke 1750 has a 5 megahertz sample rate. It'll capture even shorter events, and it captures everything all at the same time. You don't need to select a particular test like you might have to on the Fluke 435. It also includes a report writer that allows you to generate professional-looking reports. Finally, the Fluke 1760 that's not pictured here has an even higher sample rate, 10 megahertz, and is fully customizable for engineers that want to be able to monitor all voltage, all current, and be really selective about how they set things up. Those are some things to consider when you select a power quality tool.